Sometimes when you talk about a new kind of world, it frightens people. They figure, well, gee, everything is technical. What about the human aspect? And I had to devise models and make buildings and homes to show people what kind of home they might live in the future. I really don't know what the future will be like, but there are possible alternatives, thousands of different alternatives.